Welcome to SmackDown Live, ladies and gentlemen. Bienvenidos a SmackDown, a todos los latinos.
The champ is here.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the legend. Gentlemen, we're starting SmackDown here.
The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Rockers from Miami, Florida, weighing 260 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock.
One of sports entertainment's biggest icons is on his way to the ring.
Times we gotta start the show with the champ.
Representing the legends from Brooklyn, New York, the WWE Heavyweight Superstar Champion, the Legend El Jefe.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
This is the first time the Legend's gonna face The Rock. You know, he was defending his title a couple of months ago against Goldberg, and he successfully defeated Goldberg, but now he's facing the most electrifying superstar in the WWE Entertainment. It's The Rock. Legend wants to fight The Rock. See who's the best champion here in SmackDown.
There's the bell, and here we go.
Bobby, 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 Bobby.
Destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Bobby, Bobby,
he anticipated that move perfectly.
Bobby, 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 Bobby.
This will be a physical battle. Connected. He was one step ahead on that one.
Yeah.
range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
You see this goal? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh man, so powerful.
And he gets to the ropes. Wow, what a drop kick.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
And the legend attacking the
so
leg.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
A swift kick. And he does it one more time. And there's the reversal. He wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Legend attacking more.
What a reversal. Wow.
Yeah. And The Rock brings it back in with a suplex.
Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. And there's the bloody forearm.
He swung wild with that one.
Great counter by The Rock.
Rock setting it up.
Bloody Buster. He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Oh dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's gotta be it.
Sometimes the moves of non-disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent.
That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
And again.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh,
the punch connects.
Five.
And we're going back between the ropes.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a counter.
Oh.
And the knuckles connect. He drops the elbow. There's the counter by El Jefe. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Stunner, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. It's time to pin The Rock. One, two, and The Rock kicks out at two. Oh, leg lock.
Very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Legend already damaged his leg.
Very effective submission hold.
Oh, breaks loose.
Things are going through that line right now. When you get in control of things, you want to do everything in your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
The Rock.
Rock with the sharpshooter.
Counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Suddenly, he's in control.
This is turning into a one-man show for The Rock.
Rock setting it up.
Rock bottom.
Man, you got a shot like that.
One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, SmackDown champion has defeated
the
LBI champion.
What's this?
Here is your winner, representing the Rockers, The Rock!
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Look away, the SmackDown Live has started right now and we are going to see more action here on SmackDown for the LVI show.